The Relay for Life is still 5 months away, but it may as well have been tonight with all of the energy in this room.
Relay is a spirit of hope, and that's what it gives everybody because they feel like they're doing something.
Doing something translates into raising about $111,000 to battle cancer at last year's Relay. And this year, they want to raise more.
Last year at this time, we had 22 teams signed up, and this year we have 44 signed up.
And who can't get behind the cause when the theme is superheroes?
We thought it was appropriate because we're battling, you know, a pretty vicious disease.
And while it takes a lot of guts to don tights.
Cancer's no joke, and this team is serious.
Rachel DeBrie knows firsthand. She was diagnosed with stage 3B breast cancer. That was metastatic and spread to her lymph nodes.
I was told that if the cancer did not kill me, that there was a possibility that the treatment would.
A scary prospect for a single mother of four, but she survived her battle and has a new perspective.
Now that the shoe's on the other foot and I am the patient rather than the caregiver, and the funding I know can help somebody that's been in my shoes, it's absolutely life-changing. Without organizations like this, it would be far more difficult to find a cure.